Blessings of God be upon you, O great Caliph Harun al-Rashid, leader of the pious Arabian people. The Muslim Empire of the Caliphate was born in the turbulent years after the death of the Prophet Muhammad in 632 AD, as his followers sought to extend the rule of God to all of the people of the earth. The Caliphate grew mighty indeed at the height of its power, ruling Spain, North Africa, the Middle East, Anatolia, the Balkans, and Persia. An empire as great, or even greater than, that of Rome. The arts and sciences flourished in Arabia during the Middle Ages, even as the countries of Europe descended into ignorance and chaos. The Caliphate survived for 600 years, until finally succumbing to attack from the Mongols, those destroyers of empires. Great Caliph Harun al-Rashid, your people look to you to return them to greatness, to make Arabia once again an enlightened land of arts and knowledge, a powerful nation who needs fear no enemy. O Caliph, will you take up the challenge? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?